United are now almost certainly out of next season's Champions League.
And the full-time whistle blows. Manchester United's Champions League campaign is over.
Does half of these players realise what game this is? Mm.
That's it. An absolute calamity for Manchester United. One of the worst nights in their long European history. Overwhelming favourites to go through at the start of the night. But they weren't good enough. Jose Mourinho will know that.
It's almost irrelevant to the managers. I want to see a football team that represents Man United with the standards that have been set over the last 20 years. Them standards have been set for a reason, for players to come and to live up to them, for managers to come and to live up to them standards in the following.
Tuesday morning, they'd be going to get the phone call. Of course, you say yes without thinking. I just smile when I think about Man United.
Mountains are there to be climbed, aren't they? Will you walk the line like it's there to choose? Just forget the wins, it's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Yeah!